Add a displace modifier to your object and set the direction to X. Decrease mid-level to 0 and increase the strength. Now you can non-destructively move the object away from its origin. Next, add an array modifier. Enable object offset instead of relative offset. Add an empty and use it as the offset object. In the array modifier, increase the count to the amount of instances you want. Select the empty in the outliner. Press R and Z to rotate it along the Z-axis, and eyeball the rotation until it looks okay. You can see the rotation value in the top left corner. Round that number off and type it on the numpad followed by Enter.